Oh, he's lying. Oh, honey. Great Montgomery again, y'all. So look here. One time this lady said, hey, Great Montgomery, I hear you got a band. I said, yes, ma'am, you got a band. She said, I want you to come play for me. I said, well, all right. She said, how much you charge? I said, $400. And she said, well, how long you play for 400? I said, 4 hours. And she said, oh, I just want you 1 hour. And she said, I'd be 100, won't it? I said, no. I said, look. I said, I charge 400 for moving all equipment in, moving it in, setting it all up, plugging it in. And I got to get through. I got to pull it all out again and haul it all around again. I said, when I get to playing, I like to play. And I said, if I don't play for 1 hour, I'll get real mad. I'll break things. And she said, how much you go? Yeah. She said, okay, I'll give you the 400, but I don't want no country. She said, you don't play no country? I said, I know one or two countries, but I don't like them. She said, I don't like country either. I want something high class. I said, well, that's right down my alley. I'm just as high class as I can be. I sure is a high class man. That's all I like is that high class song. Like the butterfly flying and the bees humming and things like that. And the birds and the trees going tweet, tweet, tweet. That's what I like. So here's what I did. I had to play something like this. And I thought about Stardust. I said, maybe I can get by with Stardust. They might not have all the chords, all you real cats out there that know all the chords, but it satisfied all them because they got to drink it too.
Sometimes I wonder why I spend the lonely nights dreaming of a song. The melody haunts my reverie, and I am once again with when our love was new, and each kiss an inspiration. Oh, but that was long ago, and now my consolation is in the stardust of a song beside a garden wall where roses bloom. You were in my arms, the nightingale told its fairy tale. Her dreams come true, though I dream in vain. In my heart, it always will remain my stardust melody, a memory of love's refrain.
Nightingale is neither. It must be a whippoorwill. I know what a whippoorwill is. She said, that's what I was thinking too. I mean, what is it? Nightingale told its fairy tale, a paradise where roses bloom.
but dream in vain. And my heart, it always will remain my stardust melody, a memory of love's refrain. Think about it, darling.
I'm good.